If you've been on Facebook or walking through Sproul at all this week, you'll know that ASUC election season is in full swing. Under the tagline, Every Student, Every Year, Student Action has approached this election season with a fresh new look and the ambition to unite, empower, and disrupt the current state of the ASUC. With voting open today through Thursday, let's take a look at some of Student Action's candidates for Senate and President.
My name's Will Mara.
Hi, my name is Amzama Azizi.
Oh, my name's Milad Razavi. I'm running to be your next ASUC president with Student Action.
Will Mara is a second-year student running for Senate looking to foster a memorable Cal experience shared by all. His platforms include improving student health insurance, promoting Cal spirit in campus events, and providing more resources for out-of-state and international students.
What I think I can bring is a little bit of a unifying leadership. That's why my platforms this year are also really wide and broad to appeal to a wide range of students, because for me, representation isn't just for a community, it's for the entire university. Like I say, I bring a little bit of the Minnesota nice to the California spice to the ASUC, hopefully. We'll see what happens, though.
Zamzama Azizi is a first-year senatorial candidate running to represent the hopes, dreams, and objectives of the student body. Her platforms include mandating uniform grading amongst GSIs, hosting open town hall meetings for Berkeley students to discuss any issues they are facing, and a mentorship program for incoming international students.
My three platforms are centralized around government accessibility, diversity on campus, and great accountability. Berkeley is competitive enough as it is, and as your senator, I really hope to make this an easier transition for all of us.
Milad Razavi is a third-year student running to be your next president of the ASUC. He hopes to turn the ASUC on its head by empowering all students to reach their full potential and establishing Berkeley as the capital of world change. Milad wants to revise the way that ASUC serves the students by providing more creative opportunities to students through streamlining the patent licensing system, the Calls to Action program, and hosting open source case competitions.
And so what I wanted to do was find a way or a platform to be able to inspire and unite and empower as many students as I possibly could in as many student groups. Just because I want every student here to feel like they have a home, feel like they have a group of friends, a community. And I want every student to feel empowered to go after what they're passionate about and not be shy to go after it. I think I speak for the entire Student Action executive slate as well as senators when I say that we love to listen to student input, we love to learn from it, and we want to do everything we can to help students enjoy their college experience more.
CalServe's presidential candidate, Yordanis Dejan, was unavailable to provide an interview. Good luck to all candidates, and make sure to vote at elections.asuc.org today through Thursday.